Welcome back to Streamers. Here's the English version of the story I narrated last Thursday in Hindi. So this trend will continue for a few more days, like first story in Hindi and then in English. These stories will be moral stories which will be very beneficial for you as well as your children. Do not forget to watch these episodes. So the story that I have chosen for you is The Brahmin and His Dream. Once upon a time, there lived a Brahmin in some city. In his alms, he received sattu. So he ate a bit of it and the rest he kept in a pot and hung it with a hook on the wall. He then takes a cot and sleeps near that pot. He slept so well that he started dreaming and fantasizing in his dreams. So what did he dream? He dreamed that someday there will be drought, there will be famine in this city, and I will sell this sattu in 100 rupees. Not to mention 100 rupees was a very big amount in old days. By selling this sattu in 100 rupees, I will buy goats. And then I will sell those goats and I will buy cows. And after selling these cows, I will buy buffaloes and horses. Now horses are pretty good. Now for them, they will get a good amount, a good price. And after selling these horses, I will buy gold. Now once gold reaches a proper amount, a good amount, I will sell gold and buy a very big house. And after looking that house, some girls will come to marry me. And then I will marry one of them and I will have kid. And the name of the kid will be Mangal. Now he again fantasizes. He further fantasizes that when the child would play, I will watch him from a distance and I will be very happy. But as soon as the child approaches to me and starts disturbing me, I will scold my wife. And if she is busy in some other household work, I will get up angrily from my place and I will kick her. So just by thinking of kicking his wife, in reality, he kicked his pot and the sattu spilled on the floor. Oh my God, his dream broke. So the moral of the story is, you should never be greedy. And stop fantasizing so much, because to achieve something, it's good, you should dream. But dream should be up to a limit. Because just by dreaming, you cannot achieve everything in your life. You have to work for it. You have to do hard work. You should have dedication towards it. Otherwise, it will be equivalent to that pot of sattu which broke. And I was discussing it with someone. So we were just talking and then we were like, I guess you should not treat your wife like that too. She is taking care of your house, she is taking care of everything. Then how can you even imagine of kicking her? So there's one more moral to the story. Never ever ever disturb your wife, kick her or just harass her for anything. Okay, with this I conclude. Meet you next Thursday. Thank you.